Maria is so ugly.
I know. Did you see what she just posted on Instagram?
No, show me. Oh my god.
What is that?
You have to comment right now.
What about her hair? Oh my god.
Oh no, it looks like a poodle.
I know. I don't think she brushed it, maybe.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna comment about her hair.
Mm-mm.
So gross.
Like, what look. Is that jacket?
I know. Oh my god, like.
She looks like a 50-year-old mom.
I know. Who posted this? Like, come on, don't you like. Oh no.
Oh no. I would so take a retake.
I would too if that was my picture. Oh my god.
So are you gonna come up to them and talk to them about it?
Yeah, I will.
Good.
Thank you.
And if you need anything else, you can always come to the guidance counselor.
Okay, thank you.
May I have 15 minutes here to the guidance office, please?
No, no, no.
Thank you.
Wait, you're coming here.
Come in, guys, come in.
You called for us?
So I'd like to know what happened with Maria and you guys.
What are you
talking
anything
about? You have to say?
What are you talking about?
What's happened with the whole comments on Instagram?
Please,
we were just joking.
Yeah,
right, you're being
joking.
Too sensitive. We're just kidding. You
guys
do
that all the time, and it's not only on Instagram. You guys do it in school too. And obviously, you're not joking. I really appreciate it if you didn't do that anymore, because it's actually really rude and hurts my feelings.
Well, I don't know. We were just joking.
You should know why you
took
it
so personally.
Guys, what do you have to say at this point? What do you have to do?
We didn't know that I hurt your feelings
like that. Yeah.
So, what else?
And we're sorry.
That we commented on your stuff. We didn't know you could take it so personally.
And what are you gonna do with the comments?
We're gonna delete them.
And I'll finally add you on Instagram.
Yeah.
Alright, great.